Thank you, Fiona. So we did just a take.